I wonder what else is on here.
The iPhone.
As per your request, Lieutenant Gordon has tripled security at the debate.
Thanks, Alfred.
It's a plan of the old Monarch Theater.
The auditorium where the debate's being held. I hacked into the image feeds from the security cameras at the auditorium.
Just to be safe.
Just to be safe.
Hills, details about your father. It must have been quite upsetting.
I can't imagine how you must feel.
To hear their crimes detailed, first by Falcone, then by a snake like Hill. It makes me question myself.
You shouldn't, Bruce. You are your own man. And the city needs you, now more than ever.
I'll leave you to it, then.
Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent.
I don't care. I want to see this.
Wait a minute. The images on these cameras haven't changed. Something's wrong.
Penguin's men may have commandeered the cameras on their end. We could just be looking at
what they want us to see. Warn Gordon that he may have visitors. I have to get down there. Now. Oh. Harvey needs to get out of there.
Hey, Bruce. Man, I'm glad you called. I needed to talk to you, actually. Something's come up. Something that's... well, it's not exactly pleasant.
Harvey, listen to me. Stay away from the debate.
What? No, Bruce,
I'm already here. Kinda crazy. Security's on high alert because of this threat from some guy named Penguin. They have me in some back room until the debate begins.
For my own protection, they said. A little bit of a kill, if you ask me. Look.
Bruce, I didn't want to do this over the phone, but
my advisors are telling me that I need to...
that I need to
distance myself from you.
Oh.
Until all this mess with your family blows over.
Yeah, that hurts.
Ouch, Harvey. Talk about a sucker punch.
What with the allegations in the press, and now this mess with Falcone, you're a liability. But here's the thing, Bruce.
Without your money,
I am dead in the water.
Oh, well.
I know this is a delicate topic, but I need you to keep me afloat.
I may have to trash you in public, but you and me, we'll know the truth about our friendship.
Yeah, you got some nerve.
You've got some nerve, Harvey. Either we're a team or we're not.
Exactly.
Of course we're a team, Bruce. Of course we are. Just...
not in front of the press.
Listen, I hate to push you, but
I need to know. Can I count on your money, Bruce?
Is that a choice
whatever
I gotta make?
Whatever it takes to save Gotham. That's what we wanted.
No, fuck.
No, Harvey. You can forget it.
That's disappointing.
Sorry to tell you, man.
Well, look, I have to go. The makeup person is here. Guess they have to
put on my face. I could have been with Hill the whole time.
Listen, I'm sorry we
couldn't make this work out, Bruce.
Sorry, man. You want me to be involved with your bullshit? I ain't giving you money. You kidding me? Green Memorial Auditorium.
Batman.
Oh my God, the smoke thing again.
Yeah, all quiet.
Jeez.
So far.
I've got a feeling that's about to change.
I'm glad I took a chance on this collaboration of ours. Keep on doing what you're doing, and the rest of Gotham will start to see you like I do. A hero.
Hero is a lofty title. I hope I live up to it.
Could be tonight's the night to prove it.
Nice.
We have bigger things to worry about right now.
Your security has been compromised.
I've got patrols on every door.
You better check on them.
I'd keep that holstered if I were you.
What's she doing here? She was part of that robbery at the mayor's office.
Really? You're gonna drag out that dead horse?
We're all on the same side, Jim.
This better not come back to bite me. Alpha Patrol, come in.
That, incident in the bar. Dead is its own kind of cage. I can't stand being in it. Not that I needed your help or anything, but you had my back. I thought I'd repay the favor. You know, like you scratch my back, I cut some people up.
You don't owe me anything. Those scum had it coming.
And they say chivalry is dead.
None of my men on the ground are responding.
Enough waiting. We're going in.
Alpha, do you read?
Now aren't you glad I'm here?
Well, you have a better shot than my SWAT team of getting in there quietly.
We are seriously underfunded at the GCPD.
Sounds like a vote for Dent, Lieutenant.
Wow. That's true.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our live debate for the next mayor of Gotham City. This is an important debate for these two candidates.
Shit,
the incumbent mayor Hamilton Hill and the challenger Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent. And it's also important for you, the citizens of Gotham, who will soon head to the polls to decide the future of your home, a city that's faced its share of hardships in recent years. Rising crime rates, income inequality, and yes, masked vigilante loose on our streets. Candidates will tackle it all.
Damn. How you just do Iron Claw just like that? What? He said, knock out. Which I can do that and knock someone out.
At least we know why they weren't responding.
Gordon, we found one of your patrols. They've been terminated.
Oh, there's goddamn
so sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. First order of business, firing the moderator!
Is that Mayor Hill there?
I hate to be a downer, but these hostages, I don't like their chances.
He just didn't have a head for the issues.
If we're quick and decisive, no one else has to die.
If you say so. But Penguin's playing for keeps.
Fanatics always do.
You'll do. Get out here. Keep it quiet back there.
Oh, all right, Drax. What you doing?
These guys are armed to the teeth.
This man's head went right through that.
We need a new moderator.
Come on, you.
You there. Yes. You. Thank you for volunteering.
Drew. Please. No.
Go on, then. Introduce the candidates.
Vicky Vale.
Stage fright, huh? All right. I'll get you started. But this is your show.
Three hostiles. Gotta take them out quietly.
Oh.
Birdman's guy. Whatever your name is.
Call me Penguin.
Yes, of course. Penguin, then.
Take that right in the head.
Just please, let these people go.
Play them, and we'll see. Coin toss. Heads. Goes.
Yeah, we'll power bomb him.
Heads.
Mm-hmm.
Questions.
Grab him. Choke slam. What's on the TV? Take his ass behind the screen. Yeah, do that. Do that. Do the Chris Jericho. Chris Jericho, Shawn Michaels betrayal. There you go. There you go. That's how you start a feud. God damn! Ooh. Seth Rollins.
Maybe next time.
Keep your heads down. Make for the police line.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
My downfall, brothers and sisters of God. You have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
What the hell? Okay, Jason Voorhees.
We are here to end the masquerade and expose the corruption that ruined your city. For too long, men like your esteemed mayor have profited from the pain of innocence.
This is spiraling out of control. They have no idea about the man behind the mask.
Whoever it is, they're smart. Let someone else get their hands dirty.
Look into the hearts of these spineless creatures.
Gosh, she has needles.
You know what to do.
Ah! Jesus Christ.
Candidates, take off your masks. Show them.
Really injected into them. What the hell?
Tell them what you really think. About the city you pretend to love.
Everybody in Gotham saw that moderator get shot on live TV. What's going on in there?
First off, we should incinerate the pool.
Gotham's flawed. Sure. Let's say he isn't. It's flaws, but it makes it beautiful.
We're out of time, Batman! Yes. The brass is going nuts with those two drunks on stage!
He's not
tape!
Subject 9.
Dad.
I thought your father was dead.
What?
Subject 9. Esther Cobblepot. You've been declared criminally insane and committed to Arkham indefinitely as a ward of the state.
Please, I'll sell you the land. Please don't do this.
You had your chance.
Huh?
You should have made the deal we offered you.
Is this a brick of gold?
Give us a drug.
Thomas, we're friends. Our boys play together.
You were warned, Esther. You know I always get what I want. Commence the procedure. Give her a dose she won't come back from.
Oh.
Now you know. Now you will see.
You certainly know how to make an entrance.
Damn.
Go!
Why don't you kick the crap out of him?
Damn.
No, please.
Straight up.
You could never.
That was all him. He didn't know when to stop. I had him killed because of it.
Yeah, see, I told you. That didn't work with her.
So this is for her.
You can't let her kill anyone else!
Right, your turn, Dent!
Damn. That's a cutie.
Where's your mate, Bruce Wayne? Your biggest supporter, and he didn't even turn up! Batman! The revolution's already started! It's too late to join!
I'm not here to join you. I'm here to crush you.
That's what I was afraid of.
Shoot or not. Fuck hard. No, I'm seeing Catwoman. God damn.
Hold your fire, damn it.
Why is the second time he does it?
Harvey.
Where's the maniac in the mask? We need paramedics over here. Now!
City Hall is in chaos after Mayor Hamilton Hill was confirmed dead.
While several members of the Children of Arkham have been arrested, the Penguin is still at large.
Guess we're going to do some research on that now. That's Harvey in the hospital.
He won't be the same after this.
Meanwhile, the Wayne family scandal continued to escalate after the full list of Thomas Wayne's victims was released to the public. Lawyers representing Bruce Wayne have no comment at this time.
We are the Children of Arkham, and we have opened your eyes.